Good morning, my dear students. We are again in the physical education class, and in the last lecture we were studying about the methods of training, physical education training. But before that, before we move ahead, I'll take your attendance again. Ayushi Singhta, Ayushi, you are missing again and again. I will have to talk to your father, Mohan Singh. Akanksha Sharma, Ankita Changra, Akanksha, you are also not responding. Ankita, you are also not responding. Kalpana Sharma, Mokshika, Prabhjot, Shakshi, Shakshi is also not responding. Sapna is also not responding, and Shariba is not responding even in the other subjects. Shrestha Rana, Sabika Ali, Swati Bhardwaj also not responding at all. Amar Preet, Himanshu Saini, Manish Kumar is also not responding at all. Nitesh Dubey, he is also not responding at all. Saurav Rana, he is also not responding. Where are you, Rana ji? Please come. Sushant, Lakhan and Nilesh. Lakhan has also not responded so far. So, some students who responded last lecture, they are, one is Kalpana Sharma, she is regular. Mokshika, she is also regular. Prabhjot, she is also regular. Shrestha Rana, she is also regular. Sabika Ali is also regular. Amar Preet, he is trying to be regular. Himanshu Saini is also trying to be regular. So these were the students who are becoming regular. Nilesh has also tried now. So please be regular and send your attendance by saying yes in the group we have formed. Plus 2 Physical Education 2020. So before that, I will give you 1 minute to collect your notebook and the pen also. So 1 minute your starts now. So your 1 minute is now over, and we go on to the topic. We are studying methods of training. In the methods of training, we have done strength development training method. And in the strength development training method, we did only the exercises. Exercises, isotonic, isometric, and isokinetic. Isometric means, iso means constant, metric means length, length of the muscles remain constant. Isotonic, iso means constant, and tonic, muscle tension. Muscle tension remains constant. Isokinetic, iso means constant, kinetic means movement. Movement remains constant. So we were studying isokinetic, and in the isokinetic, the example most important is of cycling, static cycling. And that of, we can say, treadmill running. Cycling, or we can say static cycling, we have at home or in the gym we have. Here, we do cycling, but there is no movement of the cycle. So, it is isokinetic. Kinetic is iso, constant. And similarly, in treadmill running also, it is also in the home or in the gym. Here also, we move on the treadmill. Now, treadmill par chalte rehte hain, chalte rehte hain, chalte rehte hain. There is no movement of the treadmill, but we are moving. We are moving there at one place. So, iso, constant, kinetic. Our movement is constant. So, these were the isokinetic exercises we were doing. And now, we go on to the next part. I told you on that day also that this chart we should remember always. Weight training. First of all, these were exercises. Then we have weight training. Now we will study the weight training and then we may go to the circuit training. So the second part of strength development training method, first is exercises and second is weight training. Now let us go to the weight training. Weight training method of strength development. What is this? Weight training. As you know, weight means to lift something or to throw something which is heavier. So it is a common type of training for developing the strength of muscles and size of the muscles, both strength and size of the muscles, that is increased. It utilizes the force of gravity. इसमें force of gravity use होती है क्योंकि भारी चीज उठानी है तो earth tries to attract it. अर्थ जो है उसको नीचे खींचती है, हमने उसको ऊपर उठाना है. सो रेजिस्टेंस होगा. रेजिस्टेंस मींस फोर्स लगेगी और सम स्ट्रेंथ विल बी अप्लाइड. सो वी कैन से इट यूटिलाइजेज द फोर्स ऑफ ग्रेविटी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वेटेड बार्स. या तो बार्स यूज होती हैं या डंबल्स यूज होते हैं इसमें या वेट स्टैक्स यूज होते हैं. सो इन ऑर्डर टू अपोज द फोर्स जनरेटेड बाई मसल्स. Weight training uses a variety of specialized equipment. इसमें हमें equipment भी use करते हैं, variety of equipment for specific muscles group to work properly. So types of movements can be either bodybuilding or weightlifting or hammer throw, shot put, discus throw. These are the types of movements in the weight training method. And what is, we say, examples can be weightlifting, hammer throw, shot put, discus throw, any. But there can be overloading in weight training. We can overload our training by either by increasing the frequency or by increasing the, we can say, intensity, whatever it is. So we can increase overload, but slowly and slowly. So resistance increases. Say we can add 10 kilogram per week or 5 kilogram, 2 kilogram per day. So increase in weight, resistance increases. Number of repetitions, we can repeat the exercise many times with a particular weight. We can keep the weight same, but we can repeat our exercise. Say sit-ups, we can wait. Number of sets of the exercise, full set is there, so we can do one set, second set and so on. But remember, as we told earlier also, every time we are telling that loading should be done gradually. And what do you mean by it? After we adopt the previous load or frequency. मान लो पहले frequency हमारी थी कि हम 5 बार करते थे, तो 5 बार जब हमारा पक्का हो जाए काम, पक्का, पक्का means we can, our body can tolerate that, then we should go to the 6 times, 7 times or 10 times. Similarly about load, first of all, we may adopt the load of, say, 50 kg. Then we may go on to 55 and 60 and so on. But remember, weight training requires supervision of a trained coach. Aise nahi kar lena, otherwise, we may get hurt. Chot lag sakti hai. So, isliye, weight training requires supervision of a trained coach. Then we have 4 principles of weight training. This, we are studying weight training. What are the 4 principles of weight training? First is maximum lift. Maximum lift means we should start with less. We should repeat more. Say we have a weight of 40 kg. We can lift it, possible. But more repetitions, 4 times, 5 times, we can lift it. So, but again, slowly we can increase the weight from 40 to 45, 45 to 50, and reduce the number of repetitions, which we were doing earlier, say 10 times, we can do it for 8 times, 5 times, and we can decrease the number of repetitions. And finally, there will be maximum lift. Weight will be increased, but lift may be only one. So that is called maximum lift. The second is, principle is, progressive resistance. Progressive resistance. Resistance remains progressive, slow increase. Weight is increased as per the increased resistance of the body. Progressive increase is there. Say, with 60 kg we do 8 sit-ups. With 60 kg then we will do 12 sit-ups. So, weight is increased progressively. 60 kg, 12 sit-ups. Then, increases the weight to, weight we will increase, but sit-ups we will decrease. 8 times, 5 times and so on. Third is simple to complex. This is the scientific principle. Simple to complex. So what do you mean by simple to complex here? We have big muscles, we have small muscles. So big muscles should be trained first. Then we go to the smaller muscles. Because they will get tired. Smaller muscles, they get tired soon. So we will start with big muscles. Then we will have the exercises with smaller muscles. Then the fourth point is special attention. What do you mean by special attention? That exercises must be different for different muscles. We have many types of muscles. We have leg muscles, we have shoulder muscles, we have arm muscles. Many types of muscles are there. So we should have different exercises for different types of muscles. So this was all about weight training method. After the weight training method, in the strength development training methods, as I told you that we must look at the chart, we have the circuit training now. So we have done exercises, we have done weight training just now, and after that we will start with circuit training. Circuit, as the name tells, circuit means some type of we can say circular circuit or elliptical circuit or any type of circuit. Circuit you have studied in electricity also. There is a circuit of some resistances and some say voltmeter, ammeter and so on, battery. So here is also a type of circuit is there. So, but it is physical training. So what is circuit training? It is an effective and organized form of doing physical exercises. We can do physical exercises, but in a organized form. Ye nahi ki jo marzi aaya kar liya, pehle weight lifting kar li, fir hum daud laga liya. No, we will have some organized type of exercises that we will do in the circuit training. Circuit training was developed by Morgan and Adamson. Morgan and Adamson, they belong to England. Leeds is a place. They belong to that place. Both were in the Department of Physical Education, and they, we can say, developed this method in 1957. Circuit training can be utilized. What can be developed with the help of circuit training? Strength, agility, flexibility, neuromuscular coordination. All the things they can be developed with the help of circuit training. It is a, we can say, formal type of training in which The athlete covers a series of selected exercises. Athlete covers a series of selected exercises. And these exercises can be, say, running, jumping, squat, bending exercises, and many others. So, a circuit training exercises can be, the stations in a circuit training can be 5 to 10, mostly these are 8 stations. Circuit can be set up indoor, outdoor, and even on the top of a building. It can be set up indoor, outdoor, and even on the rooftop. No special place. At every station, there is a different exercise. Exercises are different at every station. Different exercises at every station. At every station, the exercises can be, as I told, running, jumping, weightlifting, or we can say holding, skipping, sit-ups, bench stepping, chin-ups, etc. These can be the exercises. The exercises of a circuit are chosen by, yani ki main aur aap choose kar lenge, physical education expert hona chahiye, by physical education experts. Aur wo kya dekhte hain, that so that different muscles or different muscular groups are used at different stations. Ek circuit hai jo humne kaha tha 8 stations ho sakte hain, maybe un par different places par different exercises hain, aur jo different exercises hain wo different muscular groups ko taiyar karengi. The athlete performs exercise at each station. Har station par perform karega for a fixed number of times. Maan lo usne jump karna hai to jump 10 times karna hai, 20 times karna hai, ye pehle se fix hoga, fixed already for a fixed time. Agar गिनती नहीं करनी है तो टाइमिंग फिक्स होना चाहिए. फॉर एग्जांपल स्क्वैट करना है तो स्क्वैट कितनी देर तक करना है, उसने टाइम फिक्स हो जाए. आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द एक्सरसाइज एट द स्टेशन देन ही और शी विल मूव टू द नेक्स्ट स्टेशन एंड देन टू द नेक्स्ट एंड देन टू द नेक्स्ट एंड विल कंप्लीट द सर्किट. ही और शी विल कंप्लीट द सर्किट, कंप्लीट सर्किट. इफ शी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम स्टैंडिंग जंप्स, मान लो स्टैंडिंग जंप शुरू करता है, से 20 टाइम्स करता है, तो पहले 20 टाइम्स पूरे करने पड़ेंगे. देन ही शी मे गो टू स्किपिंग. स्किपिंग करनी है तो हो सकता है 50 टाइम्स रखा हो आपने पहले, देन ही विल डू स्किपिंग फॉर 50 टाइम्स. आफ्टर द फिक्स्ड रेस्ट, फिर थोड़ा सा रेस्ट उसको मिलता है, देन ही गोज फ्रॉम वन स्टेशन टू द अदर. ओनली 10-15 सेकेंड्स, नॉट मोर देन दैट, बिकॉज द एक्सरसाइज शुड बी कॉन्टिन्यूस. After the fixed rest of time, he she may move to the bench stepping. तब हो सकता है bench stepping पर चला जाए and so on. लेकिन क्या सभी athletes को एक जैसी exercise देनी है? हो सकता है कोई new athlete हो, beginner हो, beginner को easy exercises and less weighted exercises should be given. A good athlete is given faster and tougher exercises at each station as compared to a beginner. I told you, let us now have an example of circuit training with the help of a diagram. This is a circuit training which we have made here. This is example, say general circuit training. General circuit training means which develops the strength of the body. It is called general circuit training. In the center we have written general circuit training. Then these are the 8 stations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We start from here. This is called start point. Start. Let us start from standing jumps. We have started from standing jumps. Number 1 is standing jumps. We jump. we take jumps while standing at a place. And then we move to the second standing jumps, must have been say 20 jumps. We will take 20 jumps then. Then we will go to the next exercise 2. We will mark with an arrowhead, because in the circuit, in electrical circuit also, we have arrowheads. Here also we have arrowheads at every point, at after every station. We go into the second, means we going to one to the second. Skipping, there is skipping. Skipping, you know, everyone knows skipping. Skipping means rassi kudna, like this. This is skipping. Rassi kudna. This person is doing skipping. Say 50 times or so, 100 times or so, whatever you have fixed in the circuit. So this is the skipping. Skipping is done at the number 2 station, say. At the number 3 station, we have bench stepping. Bench stepping. Benches lekar ke, unke upar step lekar ke jump karna. Bench stepping. This is bench stepping. So, this is first bench, second bench, third bench. The man is going from, the athlete is going from lower bench to the higher bench. So, this is called bench stepping. After completing the bench stepping, say for 10 minutes or 5 minutes, whatever fixed, we go to the sit-ups. Sit-ups, they are very easy. Sit-ups, you can see here. Sit-ups are like this, that you lie down and then you sit up, lie down, sit up, lie down, sit up, and so on. These are called sit-ups. So these sit-ups may be in numbers, maybe 10, 20, whatever you have fixed. We should fix, I told you, the frequency or the intensity at every station. After the sit-ups, we go on to the chin-ups. This is the next station. We must mark arrowhead, remember. And we must remember these step-wise. This is one circuit, complete step-wise. First of all, standing jumps, then skipping, then bench stepping, then sit-ups, then we go to the chin-ups. Chin-ups means upar uthkar ke bar par latkana aur upar chin, apni jo thoti hai usko upar lagana. Chin-ups, these are called chin-ups. You are not to make these diagrams in the, we can say, in your answer book. But you should know what is chin up. You should know what is bench stepping and so on. So that you can write easily. So this is the fifth station, chinning the body. We can say chin up. Then we can go after chin ups to press ups. What is press up? Dand nikalna, jise kehte hain aap, dand. Ye aise hona pehle, phir niche jameen par, niche jhukna baju ke saath, aur thodi niche lagani. Press ups, these are called press ups. Press ups, you will write only press ups, but you may explain, but you may or may not draw the diagram, which is not possible in the examination. Then, after the sixth station, we move on by arrowhead, we move on to the next station, that is the seventh station. And seventh station is dumbbell raising. Dumbbell, you already have dumbbell in weightlifting. So these are dumbbell raising. We raise the dumbbell. Upon the both hands we take the dumbbell, say of some kg, here and here. Then we raise our hands. This is called dumbbell raising. This is the seventh station we do the dumbbell raising. The maybe in counting for say 10 times or so on. So we can count the, we can have the frequency. As I told, we can choose the intensity, whatever we choose here. And the last station, because we generally have circuit of 8 stations, it can be of 10 stations also, 5-6 stations also, but we generally have 8 stations. And the last station of a 8 station circuit training is bench press. Bench press. We should press the bench. This is the, we are lying on the bench, here is the weight, and we are, he or she is pressing the bench. So, pressing the bench is important. So, we can press the bench here. So, all these exercises are done. And only then we will complete our circuit training. So, about the other things, about the advantages of circuit training, etc. We will study tomorrow. And today, it is enough, I think, that what is the general circuit training. Then types of circuit training we will study tomorrow. Thank you very much. Be conscious. Study your topic. Say yes to me also. And try to make notes. Thank you very much.